Hey, cigarettes and coffee, man. That's a combination.